Hello, everyone. Welcome back to another episode of Black Flag. It is recording awesome.
What a big sail! We can improve the ship, Captain! More sail! Holds!
We need to get moving. We need to go grab that. It has a bunch of metal in it. We need to get that. The bar for the will. Did you just sink it? Oh my God! Why'd you sink it? Can we go down? No, we can't. Well, there's loot I'm never, ever, ever going to get now. Thanks a frickin' lot. I can't believe they just sunk it. I needed that 105 metal. Yeah, 500 metal currently. I cannot believe that. I can't believe that. Who are you? You better have metal on you. You have wood and metal. Okay. Are we on wood? I know we need like 750 for one of the armors. I'm grabbing this boy. I need him. Can't believe they sunk that. I guess it makes sense. It's not like, oh, well, I mean, they could go loot them, at least. I never... Wow, what? I don't understand this. Okay, I'm not trying to go into the area, idiot. There we go. We can't. I'm surprised we haven't grabbed the attention of those man of wars. That's good still. Seriously, it didn't get you? Sheesh. Anyone who steps on here dies. Love when Adwala says that. Now you don't step on my ship. Naomi's nicely waiting for us. Love you guys. Wonderful enemies.
You are the captain! Move! Behind us,
apart!
Aim's out! Let's go! Fire!
Hey! Coming fire! Wait for the bodies here!
Board this baby. So I guess that's why this place didn't show up. Stuff that has a memory to it. They don't like show up towns and stuff like that. You're lucky, dude. God, I can't believe this guy's so stupidly lucky. If Kingway wasn't so slow, I would have hit him while he was down. Shark food, guys, shark food. Look at that, 150 metal, dang. I found a metal motherlode, guys. Wow. What? What was that?
Hit her from a safe range with our mortars.
Why are you hiding, dude? He's honestly hiding.
He's off the wing. Race. Awaiting order. We're ready, sir. Get to planks.
All right, we'll lower the our thing with this.
Foxes, gallants, loose and trim. Bring them in for a stealing case.
I guess I should be thanking them at the fort, because if they have sunk that ship, I would not have gone looking for more booty. Thank you all for making me go look for booty. How? Boom. The West, Wild West Indies. Achievement unlocked. Lower the wanted level.
I could.
You can skip it. Cool. I know. It's awesome. Alright. First of all, let's sell all of this, all our sugar, all of our rum, all of our cloth, and now let's go to buy broadside cannons. Oh, first of all, yeah, let's go ahead and do this. We can do both, after all. And with that, no wait, with this, we have all basic upgrades. That's done. Boom. Isn't that amazing? Ah, that's so nice. Wood metal. We can get those next time. First of all, we have to go to Kingsdam. Won't let us access this area, which is unfortunate, but nothing I can do about that. So instead, we will go and grab this Mayan stone. Not this Mind Stone, this mission. Imagine surprise sequence 9.
What news are they?
This Bajon works for the Royal African Company. Tell him what you told me.
I haven't seen the princess for 8 weeks or more, meaning she may soon be back.
What else?
I thought this Buck belonged to the other men who was asking about the princess this morning. So I told him that...
What other men?
Potty sailor in plain rags, and a gent with a scar just here.
Where have they got to?
Staying just round the corner, they said.
I grow tired of chasing these fantasies of yours, Edward. As does the crew.
Hang in there, man. We're getting close.
What? It's my crew! So they're tired of the fantasies, okay? Adwali can take over as captain. And, I can go get another crew. It wasn't that hard to get one, just like one sequence. That doesn't matter. It just happened in front of my face, so it doesn't matter. Got that little dingle off. Bullets are full, really?
Yeah.
And they turn around, okay. He's on to something. Booty! Yay for booty!
Have you alerted the men? We're short on time.
Aye. There'll be two soldiers waiting for us at the crossroads.
Very good.
If you don't mind me asking, sir, what's the meaning behind these blood samples we're taking?
Torres tells me that blood is required for the observatory to properly function.
How do you mean, sir?
If one wishes to use the observatory to, say, spy on King George, then one would require a drop of the king's blood to do so. In other words, a small sample of blood gives us access to a man's everyday life.
Does Torres mean to spy on me, then? For I've just given him a sample of my blood.
As have I, Captain Hornigold, as will all Templars. It is a measure of insurance.
And trust, I reckon.
Yes, but fear not. Torres has shipped our samples to a Templar safe house in Rio de Janeiro. We will not be the observatory's first subjects, I assure you.
Why, sir? I suppose it's a small price to pay for what the Templars have given me in return.
Precisely.
Governor, when you hunted pirates in Madagascar, what methods worked best?
I believe it was my charisma that persuaded them. Violence and threats should always be a last resort. In Madagascar, I offered those pirates a choice. Take a pardon and return to England penniless but free men, or be hanged by the neck until dead.
Just as you did in Nassau.
Precisely. A pity Commodore Chamberlain did not live to see my thorough success.
It's not like you to gloat, Rogers.
We all deserve a moment, don't we?
We're being followed. I'm sure it's fine. Let's just casually keep checking, though.
Heaven's name.
God, what's with all these people? Okay. Okay.
Grand Master, welcome.
Buenas noches. What have you learned?
The princess was taken by pirates 6 weeks ago. And so far as we know, the Sage Roberts was still aboard.
Very good. It is something. And what measures are we taking to recover the princess from these pirates?
Captain Hornigold has dispatched some of his best men to ensure the Sage is captured.
What of the Sage's present location?
Africa, Your Excellency.
Africa? By God. The winds do not favor that.
I concur, Grandmaster. I should have sailed there myself. One of my slave galleys would be more than capable of making the swift journey.
Slave galley? Captain, I asked you to divest yourself of that sick institution.
I failed to see the difference between enslaving some men and all men. Our aim is to steer the entire course of civilization, is it not?
A body enslaved inspires the mind to revolt. But enslave a man's mind, and his body will follow on. Natural, efficient.
A fair point, Grant.
Oh, dang it. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do?
What measures are...
I need everything I have here, basically. I have to make all of them. And I have to end the episode there. Thank y'all for watching. Hope to see you all again next time.